and fail to acknowledge you. You are in my sense of beauty. You have shaped my strong belief that blonde hair, blue eyes, and toothpick-like thinness are not prerequisites for a woman's beauty. And there's profound beauty in all of our sisters of all shapes and all shades.